Today we're going over the 6 huge differences between Magento and Shopify to help you make the right decision for your online store. Stay tuned. Hello and welcome to another video from LitExtension, the shopping cart migration tool that transfers all your data, including products, customers, orders, from one e-commerce platform to a more robust one. I'm Ashley, and in today's video, we're going to have the latest updates of the best platform for your e-commerce store. Is it Shopify or Magento? Shopify is a hosted e-commerce platform founded in 2004. Shopify is a whole package, a complete solution providing everything your online store needs to be up and running seamlessly. Magento is an open source platform founded in 2008, providing scalability and endless customization for biggest companies worldwide. Magento and Shopify are both strong solutions for e-commerce stores. Deciding which platform fits your business depends on both your technical experience and the vision you have. That's why I will be listing out 6 main features to distinguish Magento from Shopify that you absolutely need to check out before making any big decisions. All right, let's jump right straight into it.
First, let's talk about cost. Now with Shopify, you can choose a monthly plan, or you can pay for a whole year with a discount. Shopify offers 3 plans ranging from $29 to $299. And of course, higher plan tiers will unlock more features. With Shopify, the higher the plan you subscribe to, the less you have to pay in transaction fee. If you use Shopify Payments, you can waive goodbye to transaction fees and make more money from each sale. But if you want to connect to PayPal or Amazon Pay, you will be charged transaction fees up to 2% on each sale. The fee is not comfortable at all, and this could be a huge drawback of Shopify. Because Shopify is a hosted platform, you don't have to worry about hosting, but you still need to purchase a domain name. Domains purchased from Shopify are registered for 1 year and can be renewed until you cancel your domain or stop selling on Shopify. A domain name is going to cost you at least $14 annually. Now, let's compare that with Magento. Magento is a self-hosted platform. It's free, yes, but not really. You still have to find a hosting provider and a domain name for your store. While Shopify includes an SSL certificate in every plan, you will have to take care of that too. That being said, if you go with Magento, you won't be worrying about transaction fees.
Okay, let's do some math. For e-commerce beginners, the Shopify basic plan is perfect, which only costs like $29 a month. And with a custom domain name, and you can easily start selling on Shopify with less than $50. Sounds exciting, right? Meanwhile, if you go with Magento, these are the costs you need to cover. Hosting will cost you from $12 a month, a domain name from $12 a year, and an SSL certificate from $37 a year. So basically, there are a lot of factors contributing to the cost of Shopify and Magento. With Shopify, your price is all-inclusive and offers more peace of mind. With Magento, you will have a lot of payments coming up from different places, which will add up quickly.
The next huge difference between Magento and Shopify is user's friendliness. It's super easy to navigate on Shopify's interface and find everything you need. It allows you to easily modify the basic attributes of your store with this drag-and-drop interface. Shopify is great for the non-technical users. With Magento, as it is a free and open-source platform, downloading, installing Magento can already take much of your time and effort. You are responsible for making updates, installing new plugins, updating security patches, pretty much everything to maintain the integrity of your store. If you are familiar with coding and programming, you can customize your store as much as you like. However, if you are the first-time users, good luck running back and forth trying to get your site up and running. The advice here is to hire Magento experts to develop your website.
Shopify is more beginner-friendly. It's easy to navigate and make changes on Shopify dashboard. Even if you are new with e-commerce and online selling, you only need some time to learn and you are gonna love how easy it is to use Shopify. Meanwhile, Magento is certainly not for beginners. Due to its open source nature, you will need to learn some code and technical terms to maximize the platform's full potential.
Shopify has 9 free themes and 64 paid themes for you to select. With its drag and drop interface, feel free to update and customize the store at your will. Shopify themes are mobile responsive. This means they will look great on a tablet or smartphone as well as traditional desktop. And because Shopify is a hosted solution, it doesn't require a high level of development expertise, and you still can make a tons of customization options, like changing your color palette, add new pages, removing or resizing elements, and many more. However, you cannot access to the source code. This may limit your options of store level customizations. Magento offers 17 themes, both free and paid. 10 of those are fully mobile responsive. You can choose premium Magento themes that may come with a price tag but provide a lot of options. Unlike Shopify, Magento is self-hosted. Its users can have endless customization possibilities over the design and operations of their store.
To sum up, if you're looking to get online quickly, Shopify can help you get there and start selling as soon as possible. Shopify themes are also more updated and easier to customize. Magento themes come with more powerful features. However, you will need a helping hand to fully customize your store with Magento.
Next in line is customer support. With Shopify, you can contact them directly through either phone or live chat and get someone to help you immediately. You can also ask questions and refer to user answers in the active Shopify community. Using Shopify gives you a strong sense of working in a team of professional engineers and trusted business advisors. You're never left on your own. With Magento, because it's free, Magento does not offer support as a service to its users. You can look for advice and instructions from experts around the world via online communities like Magento Community and Magento Stack Exchange.
In short, Shopify support is incredible. They will literally hold your hand and walk you through the process step by step. But if you go with Magento, you can only seek consultants from forums and communities. However, the provided information may be misleading, and in some cases, you have to wait endlessly to have the proper answer to the questions.
With Shopify, you can visit its App Store that helps to expand the functionality of your online store through apps for many purposes like email marketing, accounting, analytics, and so on. Shopify also moderates its App Store pretty well, so you're not going to install some junk app that's going to damage your site. Magento offers a huge collection of extensions that integrate smoothly with Magento backend. Magento is again at a strong advantage here, with over 5,000 extensions. With these extensions, you can add more features to your online store without worrying about writing code.
When it comes to add-ons, Magento surely beats Shopify. It has over 5,000 extensions to powerfully boost your store. Shopify only has around half this number, but the number is still more than enough for the vast majority of stores. Also, app installation process is much more easier with Shopify. With Magento, you're advised to back up your database before making any changes, like installing a new plugin.
Let's get down to the final category, SEO. Shopify SEO is very easy to manage. Changing page titles and meta description is extremely straightforward. Auto-generated canonical tags are added to pages to prevent duplicated content. Your website sitemap files are automatically generated. The most prominent limitation of Shopify is that it doesn't give you complete freedom choosing your URLs. There will always be a subfolder structure such as blog, news in your blog URL. With Magento, you can finely tune permalinks for inventory items as well as meta content. More importantly, Magento takes full advantage of nofollow links, redirects, and canonical tags. These Magento characteristics makes it much easier for search engines to index its website and understand their structure.
Shopify offers an easy start, but if you go a long way, there might be some limitation on SEO capabilities that you may find annoying. But overall, Shopify offers a basic set of SEO options for your store. Magento is SEO friendly, it can help you integrate and implement your custom SEO and digital marketing strategies without any major hassles. It allows you to customize and tweak your design for maximum output. All right, let's sum up. Magento requires technical experience, but Magento ultimately has more power than Shopify. You will always be at peace knowing that your store can scale with Magento. Shopify is more user-friendly than Magento. Beginners and people who want to avoid technical headaches will definitely have an easier time with Shopify. They will be able to get online faster and have a support team close at hand. So apparently there is no winner in this competition because one platform cannot have all the perks. You just have to decide which fits your business model the most. I hope that this video has given you a clearer idea of what to expect from these two e-commerce platforms.
Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to follow LitExtension for more interesting e-commerce platform reviews and shopping cart migration tutorials. If you intend to migrate all the data of your online store to Shopify or Magento, contact us on the link below.